in that period of time. So so you have 10, so it's all dumbbells, okay? So 10 squats, and then, so 10 squats here, the first one. Hold on a sec. Okay, so dumbbells on the shoulders, squatting for 10, and then you're gonna do half burpees for 15. Okay, up and down with the dumbbells. And then number three is step up. So you're gonna go 10 per leg, okay? So 10 here, and then you're gonna switch over to the left. And then you're gonna go 10 here. And then number four, you're gonna do sumo pulses. So dumbbells in the middle, and you're pulsing down for two. Pulse, pulse, and up. One, two, up. All right, with the sumo pulses, you want your legs nice and wide and your toes pointed out. Dumbbells in the middle, chest up, chest forward, shoulders up. All right, so right here. And then you have devil's press with a lunge, alternating lunges. So devil's press right here. So you're gonna go up, down, come back up, bring it over your head, and then you're gonna lunge. So that's one. Okay, you're gonna do that again. So down, up, overhead, and then lunge. That's two. So you're gonna do 10 of those. So five exercises, 20 minutes, do as many rounds as you can. All right, let's go.
Thank you. Being that I am the kind of girl that I am, nobody can make me do what I don't want to. I believe myself a lot, and I'm proud of what I got, so I never change to.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. rock the house, y'all.
Just got paid. It's Friday night. Party hunter.
I'm dying. All right, we're gonna go down for some core, upper body. So grab a lighter pair of weights. So maybe 5, 8, 10. Grab your mat. We have 5 exercises here. We're gonna go 45 seconds on, 15 seconds to rest. And we're only repeating that once. So only 5 minutes, the last 5 minutes. So first one, so I'm gonna start with 5, so I'm just gonna keep that close by. I'll probably try 8s, then I'll keep my 10s close by too. So 5, 8s, and 10s. All right, so keep those close. First one, you're gonna go into V-sit. So I'm gonna use my 10s. So V-sit with bicep curls. All right, keeping that core engaged the whole time. And then V-sit with around the world, going for lighter weights here. So keeping that core again. So around the world. So you're making like a circle. Okay, so making a circle right here with your arms, and your legs are gonna stay in that V. Okay, right here. And then you have leg raise and chest press. So heavier weights. So raising your legs and your dumbbells together. Hold on. So dumbbells and legs together. And then as you bring it down, you're gonna bring this down as well. So look up, okay? Don't strain your neck right here, but you're gonna try to keep your neck up and your core engaged right here, okay? And then you're gonna go into leg raise, chest flies. So I'm gonna use 8s here. So same thing, but you're gonna do flies with your arms. So with the flies, your dumbbells are facing each other, okay? And then you have sit up and press. So you're gonna go in neutral grip. So dumbbells facing each other, your arms, your hands facing each other. So you're gonna go sit up and press, bring it back down and press, okay? And with this, you're pressing above your head. So not here, but above. Okay, so press up. All right, let's go. 5 minutes.